Hi, I'm Melody Minigar with Focus Mag, and I'm here with the stunning Kristen Williams. Hi, Kristen.
Hi, Melody. How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you.
So tell me, you are newly a sommelier. Tell me a little bit more about it.
I am. I had such a passion for wine that I wanted to know more about it, so I went to take my exam study for 2 weeks.
And a crash course, right?
A crash course. Yeah.
A crash course in wine. So, tell me about what do you do? Do you just drink and then get quizzed on how good of a night you had, or tell me about how this happens,
okay.
How you get certified in wine.
So it was a 2 week course, but every day you're drinking wine because you have to taste everything. So I think over the 2 weeks we probably tasted 500 different wines. We counted them. It was pretty crazy. But then you have to go home and then study after, and I'm like, you know, tired from drinking all day.
I'm sure a lot of us can relate to this, except the wine is not a part of the curriculum in most cases. So this is making me want to go and get some further education. So I know a lot of us have a sweet spot for wine and a passion for wine, but tell me what in particular made you want to specialize in wine?
I wanted to specialize in wine because it's something that I love, and when I go to a restaurant, I wanted to be able to tell, like the sommelier, what do I like about a wine? Describe to him what are my favorites so he could choose a bottle for me. So that's one of the main reasons I went. And then after going, I've learned so much more. I know how to tell the age of a wine. I can tell the grape just by looking at the glass, the wine in the glass.
I love it, I love it. Okay. So Kristen, being a sommelier is such a male-dominated field. Tell me, what's your goal in...
Oh my gosh, I wanted to stand out. I want to make it super simple for everybody. Instead of being snobby and uppity about it, I want, you know, anyone to just be able to go in and look at a wine list and comfortably choose a bottle of wine.
Something they're going to like, something to go with their food. Okay, so
yeah.
Tell me.
Something that they... You know, I could teach people how to pair with different foods and stuff, with like a citrus salad, something with like lemon or orange and stuff in it. You could go with a Sauvignon Blanc or a Pinot Grigio. But I do have a newfound love for Pinot Noirs, because they go with everything. You can go with salmon, chicken,
steak. My favorite, filet
yes.
mignon and a Pinot Noir.
Oh, so nice.
So Kristen, where can we find your expertise?
Okay, right now I'm on KristenWilliamsOnline.com, and I have a video blog for all about sexy sommelier, some fun little tips and corkers, I like to call them. And actually, one quick little corker I have for you is champagne, the art of savoring a bottle of champagne.
Okay.
It actually came from Napoleon. When he couldn't get the cork out of the bottle, he asked his soldiers to use the blunt end of their sword, and they just chopped the top of the bottle right off. He said, better to ruin a bottle than to go without champagne.
Yes, I love that. So I would love to see you cork a bottle of anything with a sword.
Would you like to see that?
I would love to see that.
I'll do it for you, Melody.
Okay.